trials that come my way. In that way I can grow each day as I let you lead. And thank you, Lord, for the patience those trials bring in the process of growing. But it goes against the way I am to put my human nature down and let the Spirit take control of all I do. 'Cause when those trials come, my human nature shouts the thing to do. God's soft prompting can be easily ignored. But I thank you, Lord, with each trial I feel inside, that you're there to help lead and guide me away from Lord, that with every testing, that your way of escaping is easier to bear. But it goes against the way I am to put my human nature down and let the Spirit control of all I do. 'Cause when those trials come, my human nature shouts the thing to do, and God's soft prompting can be easily ignored. Yes, I thank you, Lord, that growing brings in surrender of everything. Life is more worthwhile, and I thank you, Lord, that when everything's put in place, out in front I can see your face. There.